journey with Chartered Institute of Logistics and Transport. There are 4 membership levels. You can start the CLT journey by being an associate member, a student member, or a graduate member in the membership level 1. Then upgrade yourself to MILT in level 2, CMILT in level 3, and FCILT in level 4 with experience and qualifications. Every individual has a different journey. Let's see where you're at now and how to reach the next level. If you are an O-level pass student, after passing O-level with 5 years of experience, be an associate member of level 1, and with 4 years of experience and qualification exam, you can upgrade yourself to MILT in level 2. Another path is after passing O-level with CILT International Certificate and 1 year of experience, be an associate member and upgrade yourselves to MILT with another 4 year of experience. If you are an A-level pass student, there are 5 different paths you can take to be an MILT. First is by completing CILT International Diploma or an accredited equivalent and 2 years of experience, be a graduate member and upgrade yourself to MILT with another 1 year of experience. Second path is to complete a recognized 3-year degree with 1-year experience, be a graduate member, and then upgrade yourself to MILT by completing qualification exam level 1 and another year of experience. Third is to complete CILT Advanced Diploma or a 3-year degree in Transport and Logistics after passing A-levels will lead you straight to be a graduate member and you can upgrade yourself to MILT by 1 year of experience. Fourth path is to complete a 4-year honors degree in transport or logistics with 1-year practical experience will straightly lead you to be an MILT in level 2. Fifth and final path is to gain 3-year experience after passing A-level to become an associate member and you can upgrade yourself to MILT with 4 years experience and qualification exam level 1. Being an MILT recognized postgraduate diploma with 5 years experience or a recognized postgraduate degree in transport or logistics with 3 years experience or a 7 year of experience and a qualification exam level 2 can upgrade you to be a CMILT. Being a CMILT, 5 years experience and the evaluation of self-assessment in leadership and entrepreneurship, research or innovation, responsibility, contribution to CLT Sri Lanka, knowledge of transport and logistics and viva voce is all you need to upgrade to the level 4 FCILT. Wherever you are on your career ladder, we have a membership level for you.